Check, check. Hey there, colleague. How are you doing? Today I want to mine the riches of one of the great modern cinema classics, Spider-Man Homecoming, and go into a particular scene where Spider-Man has just somehow held together the Staten Island Ferry with a bunch of webs while fighting dudes with lasers and getting bailed out by Iron Man. Plot details are not important, but what is important is this thought worth thinking. Tony Stark tells Spider-Man, I'm gonna need your suit back, because he has this fancy Spider-Man suit. And Spidey says, but I'm nothing without this suit. And Tony responds, if you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it. Colleague, I need to tell you something. You're something without your suit. You're something if you're not a teacher. You're not just a teacher. Teaching doesn't define you. You are something so much bigger than that. Do you even know what kind of a mom you are? Sometimes you might not think you're that great of a mom, but I'll tell you something. You're special. There's never been a mom just like you. No one's ever had a family just like you. You know what kind of friend you are? You know what kind of uncle you are? You know what kind of wood craftsperson you are? You know what kind of knitter you are? Holy cow, have you seen your crochet work? I have. I love it. You know what kind of thinker you are? Who's thought thoughts like you've thought today? Nobody. No one else could think those thoughts but you. You know what kind of a writer you are? What kind of a reader? What kind of a tinkerer, explorer, experimenter? Nobody. There's never been a person like you. You are something, colleague. You're something. You're something without that suit. Okay? So I want you to keep your suit. I want you to keep teaching. That's what I'm saying. I want you to keep teaching, but I don't want teaching to define you. So maybe a thought that you need to start thinking is, I'm something without this suit. Hey, if you like the Thoughts Worth Thinking series, maybe give it a little subscribe, because I like making videos about these kinds of things. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you next time.